See you soon, WWE Universe.
Huge news from Jordan Grace.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, the Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
But Booker, don't adjust the sets because we had huge news just before the break. Our general manager, Ava, said, I don't care, it's the main event. Urgency in her voice. She has to have this settled tonight. She sent this match out now. Trick Williams charging the ring. Pete Dunne charging the trick.
Here we go. It's a fight. I loved it.
These two have been at each other since the start of the night. And you didn't even have a chance to give a Cliff Notes version of your shtick. Trick Williams came out here looking to whoop some ass.
It's a time and a place for that. This right here, this is business. This is personal right here. I loved it.
I mean, you can hear it in our voices. I mean, and you can't blame Trick for bringing the fight to Pete Dunne right now. Dunne attack Trick Sunday, adding fuel to this rivalry. You know Trick has been thinking about this for the last 48 hours.
Not just that, Vic. Trick's thinking about getting back to the top of the food chain, getting back to being in control here at NXT with that championship around his waist. Pete Dunne is the fly in the ointment.
But here's the thing. Trick admitted this earlier, and we finally get this one started. Again, you got to think about this. Trick admitted this. He's reacting. He's not thinking. Can he channel those emotions? I mean, it could be the downfall.
No. The thing is, you need to be thinking about reacting. You don't want to start thinking too much in a business like this. That truly could be Trick Williams' downfall.
Oh, and there's, of course, the arrogant, egotistical NXT champion looking on. And I'm going to bring this up. What do you think of Ethan Page telling Ava, our general manager, before we went to commercial, that she has lost control of this brand?
It's something called stepping out of line, Vic. You don't want to cross the boss. That's my advice to Ethan Page.
Well, how dangerous can Dunne become? He's refound the attitude that made him a dominant champion. He's done with nicknames. He's done being a follower. He certainly has picked his spot numerous times to attack Trick and now looking to break Trick's left arm. And for Pete Dunne, he's also thinking about that Intercontinental Championship Fatal 4-Way on Monday to face Braun Breaker. Maybe in the back of his head, but he is fully focused on destroying Trick Williams here tonight.
Nah. Pete Dunne has just got caught with a big shot right there. Here we go.
Into the cover, Dunne able to dig out.
He's very dangerous, and he's still trying to get that bad taste out of his mouth, brawling Bruce. You feel me?
How would you feel about that?
Exactly my point. He has a lot of internal pain that he's looking to take out on one Trick Williams tonight.
On the flip side, too, did you hear Trick's diss track? Realist is back, but the Bruiserweight just dropped the former NXT champion.
Well, you do not want to underestimate Pete Dunne, Vic. He's on a mission right now.
And look at Dunne. Dunne, again, just trying to punish Trick Williams. Pulling back, bending the spine. Anything he can do, referee right there and Dunne. I don't think really cares right now. He just wants to hurt. He wants to send a message to Trick Williams. You know, again, we got to remember this. Ooh! It was Pete Dunne who said, Trick, figure it out. That was the advice he gave Trick several weeks ago.
Just talked about it as well as was Trick just going in there, not really thinking about it. Running into something big. But Pete Dunne, you don't want to do that, man.
But look at Trick. Look at Trick. We talk about those emotions, Booker. They're boiling out of Williams.
I don't like it. I don't like the looks of it right now. Being over anxious and just ran into a big shot right there by Pete Dunne. Set him up perfectly.
Charging in. Big right hand. Buckling the knees. And maybe breaking the heart of the Bruiserweight.
What a uppercut, Vic.
Charging back. In comes Trick. Williams taking down Dunne. And I do not like when they start to roll over this way, Booker. You hear the NXT Universe saying, whoa.
He's not going to do that.
And look at Dunne. looking right in the eyes of Trick Williams.
Trick got caught up right there. That's a whole trick of the trade right there by Pete Dunne.
Pete said figure it out. Book, it doesn't look like Trick has, because Pete Dunne is picking up where he left off 48 hours ago in Denver. And I don't know about this. Booker, can Trick Williams even continue?
Eyes, boy. Man, you gotta love it.
Look at his eyes as well. There we're looking at the eyes of Ethan Page, who of course defends the NXT title October the 1st, our highly anticipated debut on the CW Network Allstate Arena in Chicago. He's got a close eye on this matchup. As Dunne now, sight set, got caught, got hoisted, got planted.
Double clutch. Double clutch.
Cover.
Here we go.
Count.
Ooh. Man.
Trick not able to bookend the matchup here tonight against Pete Dunne.
Trying to keep the pressure on, though, Vic.
Well, he's got to, right?
Trying
I mean, this is the best Trick
on.
Has looked since the start of this matchup.
Don't think about Pete Dunne. You don't want to give him any space. You got to keep him real close to the body, man.
Nice German suplex. Dunne back up right down on the left hand and then right into the face of Williams. And it was Williams who had that outburst up front of energy. And it was Dunne who was able to weather that emotional storm from Trick as Trick right back to his feet, swinging with a right. These two look like they have been at each other for 40 straight minutes. They've been fighting since the start of the night. These two, it's been hard to keep them separated. This was supposed to be our main event. Ava had no choice but to tell them to go now because all hell was breaking loose. Chaos was breaking out. Powerbomb was delivered. And can Pete Dunne pin Trick Williams tonight?
What a motivator. Pete Dunne said, figure it out, Trick. You better try to figure it out tonight, son.
And now it's Dunne. Looking for that bitter end. He was able to connect with this in Denver, right in front of us. And now it's turning around. And a nice counter, a nice reversal from Trick Williams. A little payback.
Payback is a mother.
And this volatile situation playing out. And now, it might be playing out a little bit too close for comfort. Dunne to our left. Oh! Oh, my. Book. It's getting real close.
It's about to get busy, son.
Referee continuing his count. Oh, no. Trick! Digits. The official right now continuing the count. The referee. Oh! The referee's it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match has officially been ruled a double countout.
Look, we were watching the officials count. These two, Booker, wanted to destroy each other tonight. They did it right here in front of us. They have been fighting all over since the start of the night. In the locker room, on the set, in the back. Williams, this is that emotion we talked about. We're going to need more security.
It ain't over, Vic. It ain't over.
Say that again, Booker! What is our general manager going to do? We need more!
Yes!
We said embrace the chaos! These two took it literally!
Chase University welcomed me in at my lowest point. Restored.